Welcome back, guys, it's Peter, and today I would like to show you a smart and nice modern house. And yes, when I say smart, I mean we filled it up with some cool redstone stuff. That is the original house that we downloaded, link in the description. And you'll find another link as well of the modern map I made. The house looks pretty amazing from outside as well. There is a hill behind the house, but we are still working on it. So you may find more update of the house on my channel. And now let's get into the house. First, I was thinking about to start at the main entrance, but we are going to start at the garage. We made the ramp by snow, so it looks like you can go up and down with your vehicle. And here we have a working door made with redstone and pistons. With this button, it is working back and forth as well. And we also have a button inside. Here we have a lever for the lighting. The lamps turn on one by one to cause less lag, as my game represents. The ceiling looks awesome. Also the cars. And we have another lever to control the lamps. And the best about it is we can use both at the same time. Okay, so that was the garage, let's go inside the house. We can go up to the ground floor here, but before we do that, I have some more things for you in this floor. Like that small little swimming pool. We also have lamps here, turning on one by one. We try to give it a real good design. Let's take a look at this small sauna. I really do love it. Okay, let's turn the lamp off and we are going to the cinema room. It looks like that. Let me turn the lamps on. I could show you now my favorite movie called The Day When the Lugs Gone from my Minecraft. But unfortunately that movie doesn't exist yet, so let's go up to the ground floor. This is the main entrance. We made the working door here as well. Here we have a nice modern conference room, or you can use it as for a dining room as well. A small bathroom here. A kitchen. And the dining table. Before we go up to the first floor, let me show you the living room. That's it, and now let's go to the first floor. Here we have a bedroom with an awesome modern design, but stay tuned because we have a few more. I love these carpets on the floor. So here is another bathroom. Love this small little shelf. The toilet. And we have a big shower here. This is the second bedroom. It has a different design. I guess it's a computer. And this balcony is just simply beautiful. Oh, and there is a separate bathroom here. Looks awesome. Another bedroom. Look at this cabinet. It's just super cool. Kind of a little balcony here. Let's go up to the last floor before the roof. Another bathroom. And here we have the biggest and the coolest bedroom in the house. It has an own balcony. That's my favorite one. Another balcony here. Okay, moving to the last bedroom. So this is the last bedroom we have in the house. Looks clear and modern, can be an awesome idea for any of your houses. There is a secret room where you can take your diamonds or so. We can close it from inside as well. And now let's go up to the roof. Well, basically there is nothing special up here, just this small private heli. So that's it guys, hope you like the house and we haven't worked for nothing. You could press the like button as well, downloads in the description. For any questions or ideas, leave a comment, and if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel. Thank you for watching, have an awesome day, and see you in the next video!